Madagascar has received a batch of 250,000 doses of Covishield AstraZeneca COVID-19 vaccine through the global COVAX initiative. After refusing the vaccine for 4 months, Madagascar finally agreed to receive vaccines under the COVAX facility program, which provides free access to the vaccine for low-income countries. The doses of vaccines manufactured in India and transported by UNICEF were received by the Minister of Public Health, Professor John Lewis, with members of the COVAX mechanism, namely UNICEF and WHO representatives. The COVAX initiative is a global partnership between the Coalition for Epidemic Preparedness Innovations, CEPI, Gavi, UNICEF, and the World Health Organization, which was established to ensure that all countries can fairly access COVID-19 vaccines. The delivery by COVAX is part of a first allocation that will continue in the coming weeks so as to cover at first 20% of the population of Madagascar. The AstraZeneca doses will be used to vaccinate frontline actors in the fight against COVID-19 in Madagascar, in particular health workers, frontline security forces, social workers, as well as other vulnerable groups and those over 70 years of age. Madagascar is a country of around 27 million people and has so far reported 34,775 coronavirus cases, including 588 deaths. Kamil Tadik, reporting for CBA TV.